feeling good, like I should.
Hi family, it's Carmen back with another video. Today I'll be covering how I balance work and also being a high ticket closer. We have to pay the bills, but some of us are moms or you may be in school, whatever it may be. And when I say balance, you know, high ticket closing is your number one priority. Okay, but all jokes aside, in terms of role playing or prospecting calls, I just send my link out and make sure I book it or make sure someone books it. That way it's filled up and I have no choice but to show up. And regarding like times, I have work at a certain time. So knowing that, I'll wake up a few hours earlier to get my big rocks done. What I mean by big rocks are absolute priority things that I need to get done for that day in order to achieve my goal. And I usually get all those done before I look at my phone, look at anything. But I mean, granted, sometimes you do have to check messages. If it's regarding business, then that's fine. But number two, I'll break it down into like medium rocks. So medium rocks are, I should get it done, but I won't die if I don't get it done. And then I'll finish up the big rocks and then move to those. And then of course, just little rocks. So little rocks are some things I want to get done, but can be put off. So I hope that helped. And I feel like for me, it's definitely great to really break down a day and just make yourself accountable by like booking your schedule up or whatever it may be. That way you have no option but to show up, because sometimes self-discipline is not enough. I hope you found this helpful again, and I'll see you next video.